And pull her to the side, but she was more concerned about living the fast life. She was 17, yeah, just a teenager. She never knew a dad, plus her mother was a stranger. She gave her up when she was young for some crack money, and all she cared about is when the next fix was coming. So when she hit 13, Shawty started running away from home. Didn't like the foster home, nobody couldn't trust her, so they sent her straight to juvie until she learned the lesson and things start going smoothly. 8 months later, she got out on good behavior, new foster parents, but Shawty still hated. It was a Christian couple that really wanted a daughter, but in their own home, they felt like martyrs. As time went by, they showed the love and tried to spread their gospel. Reject the truth, thought it all was impossible, that God was watching over her, even as an orphan, and that a man stepped out of boat and walked on water, and that Jesus came from heaven but was born in flesh, just to save a sinner that failed every test. When she hit her 20s, Shawty was still wild, chasing after worldly things, plus she had a child. Although she heard about Christ, she still wasn't convinced until she had a life of death experience. Jesus stepped in at the right time, opened up her eyes, she received sight. She accepted the truth and got baptized. Now she's spreading gospel, living a Christian life. A few years later, she connected with her real parents. They got saved, and even better, they got married. She realized even more the power God holds. She lifted up her hand to let the world know.
I am not my own, no.
Didn't let him take the fall, so he vowed to serve Christ and surrender all.